it's the grip in the golf shoes that's very important. So the stability combined with the grip, I think that's something we work on a lot to get that optimal in the golf swing. So that's very, very important for the performance side, but also working with light materials. So for the distance that we have to walk every day, it's the most comfortable shoe we can make. And I think that combination that helps me play better golf.